Well, hello everyone, I'm Jenny from the UFU Gaming, and today I'm gonna tell you where you can find the Saw Launcher, which is one of the new weapons that were added to Animalica in the 4.0 update. And what you do is you go to Corpse Harbor, which is where I am now. You're gonna go to down to the animal trader here, and then right behind him you will find this box right here. And in that you will find the Saw Launcher as well as 12 Saw Discs. There are two ways to get more ammo for your Saw Launcher. One is to go right here to the general goods vendor in Corpse Harbor, and then you can buy more Saw Discs for 2 gold coins each. Or you can find Saw Discs in various types of loot, for instance in metal scraps piles, just like this one. You can actually see the Saw Discs right there that gave us 3 Saw Discs. So that was all I had to tell you guys today. Thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!